Akata Witch by Nnedi Okorafor is a fun, almost Harry Potter-like novel set in Nigeria, in Africa. Sunny is a young woman who was born in the United States but has moved back to her parents' home country with her parents of Nigeria. She has African features but is albino. So even though she's a fantastic soccer player, her albinoism prevents her from being outside in the sun. So she can't play soccer in the sun, she can't really be outside at all in the sunlight because it burns her very, very badly. In class, students make fun of her because she talks kind of funny because she's from America, but also because they call her a ghost because of her albino skin. What she discovers, though, is that that's partly true, the ghost part. She has some magical abilities. She is what's known in the magical community as a free agent because her magic power is descended from leopards. She goes to a school to start trying to hone those magical abilities. There's three other kids there, and in a way, that's kind of the Harry Potter-like tie. Four friends, in this case, learning magic. What happens, though, is there is a mass murderer killing young boys, young children around Nigeria. And they discover, Sunny and her friends, that it is somebody with magical abilities. And they set out to try to fix, to solve this case and stop this person from killing. The author, Nnedi Okorafor, has a PhD. She describes herself on her Twitter bio as someone who writes African futurism and African jujuism. In my opinion, she writes things that are really gripping and just a lot of fun. I think you will really enjoy this book when you do. There is a sequel called Akata Warrior. Book one by Nnedi Okorafor is Akata Witch.